Hello, this is me again and welcome to another tutorial video. Before starting the video, I recommend you watch it several times to better understand it. Let's go to modeling. Add ring rail and start creating profiles. From top view, change the layer and select intercurve. After that, start drawing the curve. It starts from inside the profile and ends at the outside the profile. Okay, after that, draw outer curve. Hide one of them, reveal and start editing points. Then show other curve, reveal it and adjust the points. Perfect. Now change the layer and select two curves and curve from two view. After that, from front view, create a plane and split the curves. Okay, hide extras and rebuild the curve. You see the end of this curve should be on the outside the profile and it change after curve form to view. So use soft edit curve to adjust it. Turn control points on and start editing to get desired form. Rebuild it again and continue. You should change the points until it gets suitable. Perfect. and for other curve the like previous. Now sweep 2, good. You should know that add slash is very important to get a good surface. You see everything change after add slash. Now you can turn the points on and change for better adjustment. Change the points position to get good form. Perfect. Now offset the surface to use edge curve for manual sweep, flip direction and 1.5 mm. Use duplicate edge, select two new edges and after that reveal them, adjust them. Be careful about these points because it affects on your surface. Another curve. And now compare with the shape after offset surface. It's totally changed. Okay, delete them. And sweep 2. But before that, fix the end. Now sweep 2. The distance of this part is not good, adjust it. Now sweep 4 sides. Perfect. Select all surfaces and join. After that, create the bottom of the shank. create a parallel with the sphere and adjust its position. To make a pearl cup, duplicate the sphere in place, hide it, after that rotate to move the seam. Extract isocurve, set and split the sphere. Offset surface by 0.2 mm on both sides. Show the sphere and check it. Good. And now use a vertical line and then pipe for pearl holder. Perfect. Check it on other sides. Everything looks good. Thanks for watching and have a nice day. Goodbye.